as police are searching for a burglary suspect. Police did not release any photos, but say they're trying to identify the suspect and also find a car connected to the case. Police say this happened on Wild Geese Way yesterday afternoon. Officers say a suspect broke in through a window at the back of a home, and they're also looking for this white Lexus you see on your screen. So if you know anything about who the suspect is or what happened, call Travelers Rest Police. A former